They say you scientists are supposed to be smart.